For me, got off early from work. It's marathon time. And if you don't know yet, a little bit of surprises coming up. I know what it is because I follow Hello Games on Twitter. So we are about to experience a big reveal in Expedition to the Community Mission. So get ready to party. Have a seat, strap yourself in, put your seat belts on. This is going to be super fun. All right, and let's hop on in and let's go to our good friend. Our good friend, the Nexus, the Anomaly. Turn up my volume. All right. Here we go. Bum, 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 bum. Now, this prize that's coming up, I might not get it right away. I might have to earn it, but something's gonna happen today. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. All right, so let's check out. Has to do with this little fella. Hey, little buddy. Let's see, Quicksilver. Okay, so we gotta get this, which I have to earn it. I have to earn it. So I got 7.95 Quicksilver. I'll be able to earn that today. So let's knock some missions out. Oh, the weekend mission. Ooh, and 1200 Quicksilver. We might as well do this. Let's get the weekend mission going. All right, let's go. Actually, let's turn on the multiplayer. Maybe we'll get some friends to join in. Enabled. You can join. Anyone. All right. We don't want any griefing or deleting or killing or anything, so adjust these good. All right, looks good. Let's see. All right. Here we go. We got a pretty even split of PlayStation and computer and one little Xbox. I'm on PlayStation 5 myself. All right. Okay, now we got a full house. We're just gonna go on the little kiddie ride here. We're gonna have a seat and we'll see if somebody joins us up. So let's see here. Start timer for 2 minutes. We'll give 2 minutes to see if anybody joins up. If nobody joins in 2 minutes, we'll just play it by myself. No problem. But I'm just gonna check this Twitch app. Make sure everything's working good. Oh, I'm excited. I'm hyped! All right. So it says live as my status. That's a good sign. Micah check 1212.
Everything's working good.
That's pretty good volume from my mic. So I'm gonna now check the text to voice. Let's see here.
We upload text to voice test.
Alrighty, we are in good shape. We got about less than a minute before I start playing by myself. All right, looks like we'll be solo today. For now, anyway, it's all right, though. Few more seconds. Oh, you hear that timer? It's time. All right, we gotta check in with my vaccine. Hey, how's it going? I'm getting ready to play now. I'm off the weekend. Did you see the spoiler alert on Twitter, or have you seen the new thing that they did in the game?
I've completed the event.
Nice. Yep, I just got off work early, so I'll be completing the event, I would imagine, sometime today.
It was pretty cool.
Oh yeah, it was really cool. And the funny thing is I bought Mass Effect when it came out, so I've been playing back and forth all week. I've been playing Mass Effect and this game back and forth, so that was the funny thing about it. I gotta learn to stay off Twitter so the surprises don't get spoiled by me. It's my own fault for reading it. But surprised in game or surprised on Twitter, either way I was surprised about it, so it's still cool.
Yeah, I can't wait till the next one.
The game that keeps on giving. Have you ever played the Mass Effect games?
Nope, but was thinking about until I found out it's not an open world game like No Man's Sky.
Oops, pushed the wrong button. Oh, you little bugger. I'm not bothering you, just leave me alone. Yeah, I tell you what, I mean, I got a full price, $62, or, you know, after tax, it was like $62. You get three games with it. I'd say wait for it to go on sale. I'm definitely enjoying it. Once I beat all three games, I'm not sure if they have a lot of replayability, because it has a lot of side missions, but I'm really having fun with it. But yeah, it's definitely not open world. But I tell you what, if you ever see that thing at half price, oh, I would definitely get it. Like, what it makes up, in my opinion, what it lacks in open world gameplay, it makes up in storyline. Like, that game, I actually listen to the story and don't skip it, because it's a pretty interesting story, in my opinion. So close, not quite enough. It's a weird weekend mission just to find Indium and that's it. Maybe there's more. Not that I'm complaining that it's easy, but... Alright. Bonus No Man's Sky, 3 days off in a row. That's a good weekend. I want a little, maybe a little louder music. A little bit. This is ironic. It's like there's a big mine of the active indium and like right next to the person that needs it. It's like, like, why so lazy? You could just dig it up. It's 100 feet away. You got a whole big mine of it, but that's all right. That's all right. I'll deliver it to you. All righty. So let's see, they got, this is inspired by the Death Star, in a way. They got Mass Effects in here, they got Stargate's portal system. I mean, they got a lot of the sci-fi bases covered. What's next? Time travel? Maybe. We'll see the 5-year anniversary. Is it 5 years? What? 17, 18, 19, 20, 21. Yeah. November will be the 5-year anniversary. I'm wondering if they're going to do a complete system reset as the anniversary and kind of redo the whole thing. Reskinned anyway. You know what I mean? That kind of thing. We'll see. I mean, if they do stuff like this for the last 5 years for no reason, I think for the 5-year anniversary, they'll have to do something as a bonus, you'd think. Alright, let's see. Complete mission. Oh, that's not my ship. What am I doing? All righty. to space. Press down to locate the echo source. Alright. Look at that little guy. There we go. Oh, what are we here? One, two, three, four. All right.
So is this
This is a rhetorical question. Are we there? I don't see the mission lines anymore. Current mission. Okay. Okay, I'm confused. I'm not. Okay, there we go. I don't know what happened there for a moment. Didn't show me the lines there for a moment. All right, lines are back. All right. Aha, that's where we want to go, right there. All right. Keep going away. I don't understand. So close, yet so far. The Echo Source. Thank you. Landing derelict freighter. Dang, what the heck? What's this do? Hmm. Land on derelict freighter. Oh, dude, why is it, does it seem to be harder than it should be for me? Okay, we're gonna do this here. We're gonna turn off the multiplayer. And that will, take away all the icons, so that'll help. Is this just a regular freighter, or the special one? It's just a regular freighter, right? Isn't it? Since the derelict. It shouldn't be this hard. Aha! There we go. Alright. Land on here. Hey. So on the ground is this land on the derelict freighter. See any landing pads? So here it says land on derelict freighter.
Thank you.
Aha. It was there the first time. I just had a scan to make it active.
All right.
Oh, and that's gonna start spinning. Whoa. Hey. There we go. That's pretty cool.
So cool, huh?
Oh yeah. Haha, for Paragon running to get a tent, that's a Mass Effect reference, as you may have guessed. Nice. And it is the S-Class. There you go. Why do they even have that button there? Who would decline? All right. Oh, I see. So she's a ship. An expedition ship. Not my freighter. Nice.
Yaw Explorer class.
Well, if I have enough fuel, of course I gotta send her on a mission. There she be. Stealth Recon. Oh, 3-2 though. There we go, 2-1. I like those odds better. Oh, it says new reward. I got all the rewards, didn't I? All right, so I just want to unlock all this stuff in my new regular game. All right.
Collectible received. Collectible received.
They really need to add more different outfits and more presets for the outfits.
Yeah, that might be, I don't know how to want to do it. If they just, like, add it, or maybe have it, like, as, like, weekend mission rewards. Like, every weekend, maybe a new outfit or something. Or rotate different things.
That works for me.
All right, let's get the immortal name back up on here. I earned it. We're going to display it. Where is that? Did I skip it? Oh, there it is. There we go. Thank you. Alright, I'm actually going to take a break, get a drink. I'm going to be back online in about 5 minutes playing, you guessed it, Mass Effect. We're going to give Mass Effect a try now. So I don't know if you want to check out Mass Effect with me playing it, but either way, peace. Have a good one.